this 2011 Arnold's Classic with Cedric McMillan. How are you doing, Cedric?
Hey, how's everybody doing?
We're good. Tell us about yourself. What are you up to? You're looking bigger. What are you preparing for? What's going to be next for you?
Well, next for me is going to be the New York Pro in May. That's what I'm getting ready for now. Just trying to focus on conditioning. I know that's one of the elements that I needed to fine-tune from the last competition I did in Dallas. So that's what I'm putting my focus on.
Well, this is 2011 Arnold. Tell us about your picks. What do you think is going to happen today?
Honestly, man, I don't get too wrapped up in who might win, who's going to win, or who won. I just like to enjoy the show. I like bodybuilding. And I don't get too much wrapped up in, you know, the judges' decisions. I just like to see everybody compete, man, and see all of my friends and see the fans, honestly, you know.
Well, that was really political.
yeah, well, trying to avoid the politics, right?
That's right. Anyway, listen, always a pleasure talking to you. Good luck at the New York Pro, and we'll see you there.
Okay, thank you.
Thanks, Cedric.